I speak for myself and a lot of my colleagues. We look at people a little bit differently. We tend to look at people a little bit closer, and we scan them a little bit harder. And we all understand that not everybody who comes to visit the Capitol is here just visiting. We knew that some people, you know, wish to do harm on the building or the people who visit. You know, it makes you realize how important of a place this really is and what we do here.